I can't believe you gave up so fast, Lincoln. I was expecting a big protest with slides and maybe even some well-timed tears.
No need for that, my friend, because I knew this would happen. And I have a backup plan. We're gonna sneak out and watch the rest of the marathon in Lisa's bunker.
Great idea. But how are we going to break through her security system?
Oh, please. The code is her birthday. Lisa may be a genius, but she's terrible at creating passcodes.
And now, back to Swarm of the Zombies Part 2, Runaway Brain.
We may not be able to stop these freaks, but we can slow them down.
We now return to Part 3, Brain Man.
Don't worry, no one's getting into our secret hideout, Goldie. Hey, zombies, got some fresh brains for you. Skull to table.
Now back to Part 4, Citizen Brain. And now back to the exciting conclusion of Part 5, Nothing Ventured, Nothing Brained.
Wanna do the honors, Goldie?